52 now. Let's head over to Hilo.
To check in with DC from B93 on Kona and B97 in Hilo. Good morning, DC.
Mahalo, guys, and happy Aloha Friday, everyone. Tomorrow is a really fun event for a very serious cause that I'm very proud to be a part of. It's called Walk a Mile in Her Shoes, and it's put on by our friends at the YWCA in Hilo and Kona, where myself, Mayor Billy Kinoy, and many men from all walks of life will proudly walk 1 mile in women's shoes. I mean, high heel shoes. It's a great event. What it does, it helps support and raise money in support of the YWCA's Sexual Assault Support Services Program. It also coincides with the Kona Side YWCA, where their walk starts and ends at the Kona International Marketplace. Ours will be at the YWCA Ululani Center in Hilo. It's a lot of fun, and it's for a great cause. And if you wonder what I look like in high heels, here's a picture of me from last year's walk. Yeah. Oh, boy. Ladies, I give you so much credit for walking in those. The YWCA of Hawaii Island, Walk a Mile in Her Shoes, eliminating racism and empowering women. And it happens tomorrow in Hilo and Kona. Keeping you connected with Hawaii Island, I'm DC for Hawaii's classic hits, B93, B97, and Wake Up Today.